Clap your hands if you love your leader as we receive my chief apostle, Ivory Jenkins, this morning.
Here come three of the things coming at you. Amen. You finally got caught up, amen, with your ring. come back from this victory, 600 men. I don't have time to really go into it right now, but if I could just throw it out there real quick. One thing that messed me up, Pastor Greg, is that 600 men left their family uncovered. 600 men left the wife, the children, without being a defense. 600 men went to get victory over the enemy, but still didn't take care of home. Oh, it's good for us to preach in the pulpit, but we gotta learn how to save home. It's good for us to run revivals across the country and lay hands and slay people all over the floor. But what about my house? Lord have mercy. What about my family? And some of us are there. Lord, you have given us victory over some things, but what about my family? What about my loved ones? What about my house? And so now these 600 men come back to Ziglag. Russ says, Ziglag is only a temporary place that was given to him by the king of Kish. I come to tell all you under the sound of my voice, without a tune and without a holler and without the help of the B3, get yourself together and find your place of praise. Find your place of worship. Find your place where you meet God and God meets you so that God can give you direction. And I need somebody in here to clap your hand and open up your mouth and give God a great hallelujah in here. You can't hear God. You can't hear the voice of God because we are allowing our situation to overpower what you've been created to do. You've not been created to come to church and sit like a bum on the log and wait for Pastor Craig to jump you, or wait for Pastor Jenkins to raise you up out of your seat, or wait for them to play the favorite tune. You're not been created to do that. You have been created when David picked up the pen and he began to say right in that cave, I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continually be in my mouth. I don't know about anybody else in here, but that's been hard to do when I know I ain't got no money, when I don't know, amen, my friends from my enemies, when I don't know who's against me. But what kind of way
Jesus.